Hi friends, today I am going to show you idli, another South Indian breakfast made out of urad dal and idli rava. Few ingredients are required for this recipe. Let's quickly run through the ingredients. For this recipe, we'll need 2 cups urad dal, 4 cups idli rava, salt. Let's start the process. First, we'll clean the urad dal and rava with water. It is little difficult for cleaning the rava. Put rava in a large vessel and pour sufficient amount of water so that the rava will set below and all the impurity will float on the above. And repeat the process 2 to 3 times so that the rava will clean properly. After cleaning rava and urad dal, we'll soak both of these separately at least 6 to 7 hours with ample of water. So now we'll blend the urad dal. Now I'm going to blend the urad dal. Now it is ready. We'll pour this in a large vessel. Now we'll mix the rava and urad dal batter together. Idli batter is ready now. I'll keep at least 7 to 8 hours for the fermentation. Here I have kept little bit of space above the batter so that after fermentation, when the batter will rise, it will not come out. So better you transfer the batter to a large vessel. So I'll keep this overnight for the fermentation. The fermentation is depend on the weather condition. In summer it will take 6 to 8 hours and in winter it will take 10 to 12 hours. Here I am using a steel vessel. You can use any metal vessel because metal is the good conductor of electricity so that the batter will be fermented quickly. Look at the batter, it is well fermented. I'll keep half of the batter for another day. Now I'm going to add salt. Add salt according to your taste. Mix the salt well with the idli batter. We need an idli maker for preparing idli. So in this idli maker, add 4 cups of water. Here I have added 4 cups of water. You add water according to your container size. Boil the water. While the water is getting heated, I'll pour the batter in the idli tray. Grease the tray with some oil. Here I am using a cooking spray. You can grease the tray with any vegetable oil. Now I'll pour this batter. Now it will go into the idli maker. Water is boiling now. Now I am going to keep this idli tray within the idli maker. Cover the lid and cook till it is done. enter a toothpick. If it comes out cleanly, that means the idli is ready. Let it cool down, then you'll separate the idli from the idli tray. Now I'm going to take out idlis and I'll put them on a plate. Soft idlis are ready now. It tastes great with sambar, coconut chutney and yellow peas curry. Browse my uploaded videos for these three recipes. Do try it in home and please subscribe. Bye bye and take care.